Congratulations. How does it feel?
It feels really surprising and really amazing. Yeah, we just didn't expect it at all because we were up against CBeebies and Disney and BBC Natural History, and you know, you look at those guys and think, wow, they've got so much money and they've got so much expertise, and for us it was about kind of creating a new format, and that's really hard, doing something first and kind of approaching something that was about educating kids and learning about resilience and transition. And so there was a lot to this project, and we kind of felt like an outsider. So it's just really surprising, but I'm very happy.
Do you think that's maybe what swung it for you, the fact that you were trying to do something different?
I hope so. Like, I hope that, you know, there were about 20, 25 people working on this project. A lot of them were new talent. We were really keen to get new talent. Channel 4 are really about that. So we've gone out and found people that hadn't worked on a project of this size before with that kind of brand, a brand like Channel 4. And so I think that the passion that the whole team had hopefully came through. You know, everyone worked so hard on it, and maybe that's what swung it.
Are you going to be taking the project forward? What's next?
No, I think we've done two projects on resilience for Channel 4, and I don't think that they're doing any more right now. But I think they should, because it's something that isn't taught in schools. You know, mental health isn't taught in schools. Resilience isn't taught in schools. It's something that is kind of working really well in the States. It's being used in the US military. And it's worked really well in an interactive format. But at the moment, there are no plans to do anything else with it.
Well, congratulations, and have a wonderful time tonight. Thank you.